で。
ピュピュピュ。The sea, it's gone. Klonoa, look. Could that be the Fifth Kingdom? Probably. Klonoa? Use this. Alright, let's go, Lolo. Lolo went in the fucking ring? I mean, I guess she's been going in the ring the whole time, but I don't know if we've seen it happen in a while, so it's a little bit startling. I startle easily, okay? This is SSX tricky. Meatballs. They are pretty startling. I miss those gems. Sad face. Oh, my fiddlesticks. That one little instrument, the one that's like, it's not playing right now, but it's reminds me of Phantasy Star, that's what I'm trying to say. DSO. Wow, Sarlacc pits? In my children's video game? Cool, I died. You just remembered PSO era? That's epic of you to remember that. I wonder if PSO2 is fun. That's like a modern game that's more current. My mom says I can't play any modern games until I finish every single retro game. I'm just kidding, she doesn't give a fuck. Good diet. Yo, Ewo. Yeah, we have video games at home. And it's like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for NES. Help me? Dream Voice is asking for help. Okay, scary Dream Voice. Embryo Compass. It's creepy. The world belongs to me. I will be the savior of this world. With this power, I shall change the world. Say what? Say what? What's happening? No, it can't be. Sorrow. The power of sorrow can't possibly. Well, that's what you get for wanting to unleash sorrow upon the world, am I right? It's consuming her, the power. Arrgh. I'm glad Ewo's here for the Cabot game. Rawr. My. Why? Are there any other Cabots in media? Just Quinoa. Cool, cool. Triple Sundays. I'm pretty sure that's what Quinoa says. Pudge Ripa. Pudge Ripa, yeah. Clear as day. Okay. Ah! Oh, fiddlesticks. Oh, Ryooki is a Cabot? I love Ryooki. Oh my god. You're right. I never thought about it like that. You got that from Googling? Thank you for Googling that. I love that I already know exactly who that is. I don't have to be like, well, who the fuck is Ryooki? I know who it is. It's a cute little mascot for that show. Oh, I used to watch that show a lot. Cute until angry, that's right. Oh my god. It was upsetting. I think they started around the same time, Klonoa and Tenshi. Tenshi was probably first. If you haven't seen Tenshi Muyo, it's basically about this guy that, like, all these women are in love with, and he has, like, no interest in any of them. They never, like, say, like, he's asexual or anything. But that's the vibe. Ace vibes. Yeah, it's cool. It's a cool show. And what was cool about it is there's like one version of it, and then there's like another version of it, and then there's a third series, and I just like alternate versions of stuff. That person looks like Astol. I haven't played that. More like it used me. I knew I was just a fake. Neither priestess nor savior, nothing more than a fool. Hours worthless, it cannot even overcome sorrow.
그러 루제랑 버버는 다
Oh no, you must stop the creature of sadness. You cannot let it consume the world. Stop the arc before it connects the kingdom of sorrow to this world. No, Barn, you never did. You shocked yourself? That's messed up. It must be a good one if it's got you excited. You only get excited about really good games. Like Comic Zone and Toy Story and The Lion King. Halo. Oh, it's got the art. Incredible art. We love art. What we gotta do is stop all three engines. Let's go then. Ooh. Rainbows. Sparkles. Pinks and golds. I like that. My sticks keep getting fiddled. Fuck, over and over. Do you ever not know which way you're supposed to go? Only every time I play a video game. It only happens to you in video games? Damn, that's a deep question. Try not to spend any time in the real world. So in a way, yes. Excuse me while I have an existential crisis. You too. Yeah, I don't know shit about my neighborhood. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, Flanny. You're as cute as a Cabot. Cabot Cove? Yo, Aaron. You playing some 40 right now? Alright, y'all, I'm done with fucking Klonoa. It's time to play Fortnite. This is where Dragon's like, I invited Flanny, not you. Oh, there's my invite. Thank you. Be sweet. Meeting. Screw Flanny, okay. Wait, that was scandalous. How do we stop it? Who cares? Just throw that boomy into the engine. That's the spirit. Now that ought to do it. Okay. Two more to go. Hey, wait. Sec. Whoa. Run for it. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fiddlesticks. Why? If they wanted me to run to the left, why was I facing right at the start? I'm not upset about it. I'm not like the most upset I've ever been in my life about it. Oh, okay. Whoa. Tab? Oh, that's the cat's name. Just for the record, I don't like you. You were mean to Liorina in the past. Not so bad after all. Well, just shut up and hang on. I want to go up there. I see how they're gonna be. They're gonna be like this. They're gonna make me go like this. Lies, lies, lies. Yeah. Wow, that wasn't upsetting at all. Can you explode already? Oh my god.
Ow!
I'm not upset about it. Super calm about it. Wow. That. What a calming game. It was only for 5 gems? Okay. I don't think I can get back. Ah, I made it. What? Oh, I see, I see, I see, I see, I see, I see. Where are we going? Wahoo. That's the email I use, Wahoo. Oh, okay, I see how it's gonna be. It's gonna be bullshit. It's gonna be fiddlesticks. Wait, what? Wait, what?
Whoa!
One more to go, y'all. Oh, what is this? What in the fiddlesticks? Oh, that's not fair. That was terrifying. Oh, 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 get over. Why? What the shit? Pardon me. Okay. Why? Oh, sneaky. Sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh. Okay. All right. I see. Yeah. Why? Impossible. Okay, I fucked that up. That was also incorrect. Guess who's not raging? Guess who's not raging? What in the hell? No. I got it now. No, I don't. Yes, I do. I mean, I do, but I don't. So, a little bomb guy has to go. Easy. See how easy? This little lance user, like he's playing Monster Hunter. Yeah, let's go. Bring the bomb. Why not? Speedrun strats. Okay, what even is perspective? Wow, those are some mofos. Certified mofos. Yeah. freaking certified. To a better start already. Hey Tat, that's Miss Tat to you. Jeez, bossy little cat. Boss baby! Vision clear, we cleared the vision. That arc was about to link sorrow to this world or something like that? We can't. Get the sorrow out of here. Ooh, this level has a special icon, y'all. Oh my god. What? Kingdom of Sorrow? How about Kingdom of beating the game and moving on to the next one. Yeah, it looks like we're in the kingdom itself. Not happy about it. I'm not happy.
Liz, enough day.
So this is the fifth kingdom. Are we too late? No, we still have time. The ark only opened the path. You can still save the world if you defeat the King of Sorrow. Come on, Clannad. A world filled with sorrow? That wouldn't be right. My wounds. The arena, you wait here. Don't worry, we'll stop him. Don't underestimate the arena, the sky pirate. I'll be right behind you. Kingdom of Sorrow, where sunset streams. That doesn't sound so bad. It's moving. Whoa. Whoa. Hold the phone. Oh, okay. That one was hard to get, that little thingy. Oh. Oh my word, that wasn't fast enough. I'm not upset at all. I'm not furious at all. Oh, all right, cool. Doesn't really matter. This is just to optimize your gems. Which I already skipped some easy gems. I don't really care right now. Thank you. That was fucked up. Just wait for it to stop. Oh, I'm not upset. Oh my god, I'm not upset. I'm not furious. What the shit? Why would I be upset? The blowing wind with the little piano, does it remind you of anything? I'm not gonna say it. Let me see if his chat says it first. I didn't even think of that, Barn. That's probably what they were going for. That's not as good as... That's as good as a guess, okay. Well, it reminds me of a little game called Final Fantasy VI World of Ruin. That's all. Is that a hack? It's the second part of the game. When shit... Spoilers.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that's the same thing as Tornado Piano 3. Why? What? are we going?
Where are we going?
Yeah, Barn, that's how it happened. That was the day everything changed.
No!
I mean... No. I'm not upset. Good thing.
What? No!
It's a good thing. For the biscuit. Cannot make me risk it for the biscuit. What? They were coming at me. Where are we going? I see now. I didn't know where we were going. Wow! Oh, 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 fiddlesticks. What the f- Oh my gosh! I'm not upset! Ooh. This is scary. If you miss your shot one time, you die. All your death. What am I missing? Oh, this guy. Okay, that's fair. Yeah, that's fair. Scary, that was scary, that was scary. Oh, oh, it's moving. Yay? Yay? Epic. Iconic. Oops. Help me. Help me. Help me. Who can that be? Murmurut. I don't know. But I've been hearing that voice for the longest time, and it's asking for help.
Seyo?
For help.
Come
on. We'll find the answer up there. Scratch my face. Yeah, let's go. I got a Zafi on my lap. Where is this going? Vision clear.
Deprima!
tears. The freaking terminus. Of tears. Who's that?
Yumurabi! Digu! Fopuna!
Are you the King of Sorrow?
Manifi.
You're here to stop me? You've come here to banish sorrow, right, Clonoa? Explain yourself. What were you planning to do by making the fifth bell appear in our world? Making it appear? No. It was always a part of your world. It was always there, but you pulled the veil over your eyes. Lunatia's veil. And refused to see it. We refuse to see it? When people encounter sorrow, they try to forget it. Oh, damn, it's getting deep. And pretend it never existed at all. Wow. So I used the arc to lift Lunatia's veil. All so that you could save the Kingdom of Sorrow, so that Lunatia can once again remember. We would save. Welcome, Dream Traveler. You were led on with false prophecies, you false saviors of a foolish world. What? Master Baguji? Sorrow is so unwelcome here. Who cares if this world is destroyed? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's sounding pretty logical. Let the world be consumed by sorrow. It was I who brought you, the Dream Traveler, this far. So that you can atone for the sins of this world, Clonoa. Alright. Is Clonoa Jesus? Chazbot. Thank you. Oh. Do you ever wake up in the morning and say, "Rah"? Damn, King of Sorrow, that was sad. Haha. Why? Why do you hate Sorrow? Can't you accept Sorrow at all? Is there no place for me in this world? Don't flatter yourself. Irina, you isolated yourself from the world thinking that you're the only one who's sad. You make me sick. Irina, you make me want to cry. Oh. Klonoa, he's a lump of pure sorrow. Show him the elements from the other kingdoms. Tranquility, joy, discord, and indecision. Make him remember what the real world is about. Indecision? Joy, okay. Sorrow, okay. Indecision? Wouldn't be in my top 5 feelings. How about a life refill, maybe? That'd be cool. A little life refill? For the kids at home? It's me, I'm the kids at home. Bouncy, bouncy.
Whoa!
I wasn't expecting it to just stop. What happened last time? Some nonsense? Basically, yeah. Yo, Chipmunk. This is the ending, Chipmunk. We finally made it to the end. Yes, I've been playing this since, like, PS2 launched on RA.
ラクルドゥ
Help me.
Wim.
Wimna. Please.
Lakudu.
Help me. Clodala.
Yurava.
I'll help. You. What? Ring the bell, Klonoa? Is that good? You don't have to run anymore? You don't have to be afraid? The voice calling me? The one crying out to the world for help? It was you, wasn't it? The world, it won't forget sorrow anymore. Klonoa. And no one will run away anymore. After all, we've come too far to turn back. Right? Yeah. Sure, that all made sense to me. Now, that's what I call a picture-perfect moment. Hey, Lolo. I noticed something a while back. Oh yeah, Micah. Doesn't Klonoa remind you, just a little, of the goddess Claire? Maybe? Yeah. He does. Defeat King of Sorrow. Save game. Okay. Played this? The arena is really excited about rebuilding the Kingdom of Sorrow, isn't she? Yeah. I need to work hard too. This time, I'm going to make Priestess on my own. You gave up your title? Uh-huh. Don't worry, I'm not giving up. I'm going to keep trying even if I fail. After all, I mustn't give the King of Sorrow reason to cry again, right? Lolo, you can do it. I have faith in you. So this is goodbye?
Luna.
Of course.
Lunatia.
Lunatia isn't your world, is it? You have to go home, right? Hello. Hey, Abram. It's okay, I knew this was coming. I'll be fine. Because I'm going to do my best. And you taught me that it's okay to cry. As long as I don't give up. So, it's okay if I cry, right? Today? Did you play Clonoa? I may leave this world, but we'll always be together. I believe that if you don't forget the sadness of this moment, we'll always be together. Okay? Oh my god. Wow! So, Lolo? Let's dance. Drop. What's nerves? You taking a Maya class? You're a class act. Is the Maya class where you go to learn how to play Maya from Killer Instinct 2? Radical Beast Splines? Spleens? Splines? Did you like that, Micah? Yo! We did it! GG, y'all. Oh my gosh! We beat the cute furry game. You're a pen tool curve in Illustrator, but in 3D space. Haha, I got him. Some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this. I was thinking of doing a moment when I beat Onimusha 3, and then I forgot because I had to go eat. You gotta go poop. I gotta go poop too. Oh my god. Klonoa 2? Credits music? When's the last time you heard this? Like 2004 or some shit? Never in your life. GG, Iwo. Poop Brothers, that's right. It's like the Blood Brothers, but Poop Brothers. Maybe we'll be on Jimmy Kimmel Live. Look, they're still giving a storyline. They're rebuilding the World of Sorrow or whatever. Kingdom of Sorrow. Kumiko Watanabe? My idol. That'd be awesome. Who's that little baby? I'm gonna eat some stromboli. It's me. Look at that ear. Yeah, existential crisis. 2000. Did it. Doing it like the year 2000. Oh shit. Good morning, Graham Tams. You missed it. That's me. Wow, we're legends. We are legends. Story clear data. Story clear. Story clear. Oh, I missed some of the little guys. I missed one there, and I missed two here. Now they're dead? My darlings are safe at last. But I didn't get them all. Special attraction? House of Horrors? Time attack challenge against giant monsters you recreated? A masterpiece for each vision you collect more than 150 dreamstones in. Oh my gosh. Was that Charles Martinet?